What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this?
I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now! Cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish. You got that, furball?
Yes, Artu. We can get the stairlift into position.
Thank you.
Falcon ain't gonna fix herself. Be careful with that cockpit.
Don't lose my dice.
Are there always this many stormtroopers in Mos Eisley?
I don't know.
I usually try and avoid them. Trash it then? Get the cannon back on!
We'll be too busy for pleases and thank yous, pal.
Thank you.
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
We can't take off unless Chewie can fix that dish.
Make sure you fix it properly.
managed to get out of here in one piece, rather than 7,000 little ones.
We were looking for.
Go strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What?
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no? Yes, yes, that's... Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
Give
given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow to avoid raising suspicion.